do something in the car.
Alright, we gotta go around and do it again.
What?
Awesome. Can you hear me?
Get in, people, get in.
According to getting in.
We're in New York. We're in New York, you guys. New York. Coca-Cola. Area, that's where we ate. Right?
Wow.
Tomorrow night there'll be thousands of people.
Jensen barbecue. What? No, we're going to another place. Biggest one in Las Vegas, right?
I don't know. The atrium might be.
Okay, we can get started.
Wow, I'm going upstairs.
Oh, this place is nice.
Damn. Did it come with a hotel room? Or did somebody put it here? Because I know that our friends were here earlier.
Yeah, it looks like it was special order.
Oh, here's a closet.
This is a closet. And this. Okay, all of these are doing.
We're in the bed. There's one here.
Okay. How many bedrooms are here?
This one.
Uh-huh.
So we should have the girls' room
and
I don't know how many rooms are here.
Going out. There's the bathroom. Nice, nice.
That one.
Oh, it's the same one. Oh, it's the same one.
Oh, there's two bedrooms.
Yeah, there's two bedrooms up here.
Yeah, there's room down up there.
There's a bed here. There's a bed over there. You guys, yeah, some people can just pass out on the couch.
Yo, this is so nice. Rach.
Yeah? Hello.
Rach. Hey, get us. Time to get crumb. Okay, show me the room. Show me the room. Go. Okay. On the, okay, let's get take a tour.
BS TV.
Oh, this is my place right here. Let's go to my fridge real quick.
Got alcohol here already. Woohoo! Or not, no, they're just drinks. Oh yeah, we do. Alcohol right there. Those cheese and... Oh, wow. Oh, these are nice. Wait. How do you... picture. I mean, not picture, but.
Totally dragon fruit.
Of course.
Pretty fun.
The Nighthawk, the
Sierra,
the
Oh, that's a nice view, though, at night.
The first time we ever stayed here, we
got a picture.
My husband-in-law, which is
oh, my God, the bathroom.
Dude, the bathroom is so
it's nice.
The best
another
part
room
about this
is the wind. The wind sweet.
Oh, my bad.
Oh, sorry.
We'll hit it over
here. Yeah, right here. So, like, we have the villa also downstairs, but we don't have people with
the villa. Nice, huh?
It's pretty, it's legitimate. We want to open this closet up.
Is it big?
No.
No.
And we can't stop.
You guys are
bad boy. Can't stop. Won't stop.
Whose shoes are these?
Whose shoes are these? Can't stop.
Thank you. Three, two, go. That's a recording.
Did you have Jerome?
Jerome.
Kind of Jerome. Yeah. Okay, there's three of them, right?
We're having a meeting.
Six. And then nine.
Oh, you know them though? You know? You're already recording it.
Hold on.
What's on?
It's a video. Alright, smile for the video. Cheese.
As long as it's either equal girls and guys or more girls and guys, then the guys are food. Well, my friend said she can't make it. Okay, Don's knock out, Chris is knock out.
Yeah.
We're going to the strip club.
What?
Just kidding. Oh, boss. We gotta stop by ABC store and get vodka, and then we'll go to Caesar's Palace.
Why?
You got long, big dicks, bro. You got long pubic hairs. No, that's what it was. It was perceptive.
And it's great. You
just got long pubic hairs.
Let me get it so I can start you.
Yo, yo.
Hey, Rachel.
You know what? You know what's fucked up?
The hair on my pubic hair is straighter than the hair
on your head.
Are you recording this right now? Let me have it. Hey, how is your pubic hair again?
It's straight, like my arm
hair, it's like straight. It's recording right now. He don't care, he don't give a shit.
You know when you're Asian, that's like
Vegas, baby!
Vegas!
Tito, Tito!
Hey,
30 and up!
Turn up!
I'm taking a picture while taking a video.
Alright, go. It's balancing.
Close your leg! Wait. 1, 2,
very low.
3.
Oh, low.
1, 2, 3. Another one. Pose. Another one. Wait.
We gotta take the first impression.
My dick's off.
Cause you got fucking orders to the East Coast. Team Low T.
Hey, turn on.
Team Low T. And the girl that lifted up. Yes,
we can. Oh, I was there.
What kind of pen are you wearing?
Video.
I know.
That's crazy.
Let's take a shot.
Oh, that shit, I'm not checking out tomorrow.
Yeah, I gotta blame you guys, man. Oh, don't let the raspberries fall.